Now the first pitch from Poteet. Swing, and this is driven high and deep to left field. Miller goes back, but he will only watch as that's gone. A solo homer for Brandon Downs, his third of the year with Mississippi. That's given the Braves a 2-1 lead in the top of the fifth. Solo shot that he got all of just as the rain starts to fall at the baseball grounds of Jacksonville. Fans are scampering back for cover.